Okay, that's where it is. I found out. Still synchronizing. Now I need to get back in. Oh, there we go. Nope. Come on.
Is that showing any mods for Skyrim in my workshop?
Well, I use Nexus mods. The only Steam Workshop mod I have is the demonic armored horse. In the Steam Workshop mods, you don't really. You don't even need a. How come you said you needed a installer for that? All you have to do is in Steam Workshop is subscribe and it installs
automatically. I wasn't installing a mod from the Steam Workshop. That was one I just got offline.
Oh. There we go. I finally found it. Finally found the book.
Did you find the book that I told you about?
Oh, yeah, I did. I already knew about that book anyway.
You need to go to that quest. It's quite fun.
Arc something place. Is that it?
It's challenging because you have to find the other places. It doesn't tell you where they are, but it's fun. How do I install all these apps from out here?
You have to all you simply do is subscribe to
subscribe.
Yeah. Okay. And next time you run the game, it installs it for you. It should be quick, at least for me. I didn't even notice it install anything.
So you just launched Skyrim and installed it, right?
Yeah. Oh, crap.
What?
My bound battle axe doesn't work. It's glitched. Crap. I think I installed it wrong. God dang. That's bad. It works, but it glitches. And I'm not able to use it or anything. It doesn't even show up. What am I gonna do? trying to fix this. Stupid bugs. Maybe it's just me. It's all your fault. Cause it just is. It's gotta be.
So you have to be online for it to install the workshop.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. But I haven't
done
it.
Are you still in Skyrim?
No. I'm trying to figure out how to fix this.
Okay. Because I'm having problems here trying to install that.
Is it that new?
Because I closed out Steam and I brought
it
back up.
It's not community?
What's that? Oh, it was in the community. It showed up on my downloads list for the workshop. And it's not on my download list anymore. And it's still prepared to launch Skyrim for some reason.
Launch it right up.
Okay. Exit out of it and turn off your family.
But what if it doesn't? What if it gets rid of? Does it get rid of Skyrim?
It shouldn't, I don't think. Because it's installed on your computer, right?
Yeah.
Then it shouldn't.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, mine just dings for some reason. Warning. Okay, now I'm out of there. Yeah, I should be able to go into games. Skyrim.
This mod would be so fun if it would work. Is is shown as you now playing Elder Scrolls.
Yeah, I cut him up. It's checking. Okay. Okay, now I, once it gets done installing the mod, I can just play offline, right?
Yeah. I don't know. I always play online.
Okay. But I'm gonna go ahead and launch it, and then I'll exit out. Can you still launch your Skyrim?
Well, no.
It's not letting you? Okay.
No.
Once I load it up here, I'll exit out, and then I'll turn my family mode back on, and then you can too. We should be able to both be able to play then.
I think if, I think you should be able to play Vermont while offline. I think if you're online, it only, if you're online, it takes us for an update, but it, I don't think it has to do that in order to work.
Okay, my family mode is back online, and I'm on offline, so you should be able to turn on your family mode and play Skyrim now.
Okay. Let me look at the data files. I don't see why Bound Crossbow is not working. Let me try it again. I don't understand this.
Is it loading up for you?
Yep. It's loaded up. It's shooting now, but I still don't see it.
Still don't see what? The bolt?
The bound crossbow. I see the bolts, but I don't see it. Now it's not even shooting anymore. Oh, good. Oh, good. It's not working.
Sounds like a broken crossbow. Probably have to get rid of that mod then.
Oh boy, I love bound crossbows. I can't see your use. I just love it. I love it when stuff don't work. Not really. God dang it. Oh! Whoa! I think, I see the problem. I mean,
what is it?
Maybe it is a problem. Like, it's showing me as holding it, but there's nothing in my hand. And I see a funny crossbow bolt. But I see, in third person, I see the crossbow on my back.
Well, that happens sometimes with me too.
And it won't let me do anything.
What do you mean?
I can change characters just fine. But the load screen. What do you...
Look.
Look, I can't look. How am I gonna look?
Okay, look, I'm in Skyrim.
Huh? What?
Said I can't look at your screen, I'm in Skyrim.
That's not what I said.
Well, when I go switch characters between my two saves I got, I have to copy them out. Yeah, Lord, someone's doing Skype. Okay, freaking see.
The word they said it was. Where did they say what was?
Dragonborn Palace. It's a mod I put in, but I can't remember where the location of the castle of the palace is.
Could, I have a photo that says Daedric Crossbow, and I have a photo that says Bound Crossbow, and inside both of them, it has the same item. Same files. Could that be a problem?
Probably.
I mean, they're supposed to look the same. But, you know, just not working. In more trouble than it should be. Well,
I knew it would come. Be on your guard at all times. Oh,
pull it off your back, come on.
Yeah. go a vampire, or
watch your back.
You go and just be a vampire hunter?
I'm just doing this right now. I haven't tried it yet. There we go! Yes! Do it again. And do it correctly this time. Please, no, not God dang it. It doesn't do it correctly. Oh, there's a mod where you can have a follower that rides horses.
Yeah, I wish the people that you have that go with you would.
How come I can only get this mod orc for 1 second?
Maybe the mod's broken. You should email the guy that made the mod and tell him, hey, this is a problem. Maybe you should fix it.
Dunmer.
Eyes open.
Glimmer.
And that's it. There's a whole lot more of them than I thought there were.
Come on. How did I get it to work the last time?
Until next time.
That's crap. Did you not have a bound bolt show up in your weapons inventory? The bound weapon show up in your weapons inventory?
Yeah.
I think that's the problem. Because the bound crossbow doesn't show up in my inventory.
Do I have to go to a cave to get there?
If I get the David crossbow, I'll be able to use it, finally. But who knows? Bullcrap.
He's not found.
Shut up.
Eh?
Shut up. I don't give a crap about you.
This right here is bullcrap. I can't. Freaking side of a mountain and a, well, it looks like a cave, but I can't enter it. Like, there's just a rock in the way.
I got it to work again, but I doubt it'll work ever. I bet it's very rare that it'll work. Oh, that's just stupid that you can't go into that cave. Maybe it didn't stall fully.
It should have. Yeah, it let me load up the game and everything.
I mean, this crossbow is now showing and everything, but you think it'll do it again?
Probably
won't. I tried it again before, didn't do it. Keep doing it, please. Oh, God. Dang it. Dang it. I hate everything. It didn't do it again. I guess it's just random now. Good. It's just random now. You know how fun that would be? Not fun.
Russian roulette with the crossbow. That sounds fun.
It's majorly glitched, evidently. Maybe I should contact a person. I don't think this mod's been updated for a long time. That could be the problem. Yes. Worked. Oh, enemies. Okay, so it's fairly random, which sucks, but at least I can do it sometimes. Right? Oh, I hit you. You suck. Why is there two bandit chiefs in the same area? Is everything working?
Well, it's telling me that my local Elder Scrolls file is conflicting with the one stored on Steam Cloud.
Which is probably mine, isn't it? I don't even have mine on Steam Cloud.
Oh, you get wiped out uploading anything anyway.
I'm glad this thing's working, but it's very random. Which sucks. Like, the glitch that happens is, it banks us still using the spell. It's saying you need the shared game back.
Look out. I do?
Yeah, it send it.
Well, what's that?
Said it says you need to share the game back and have 5 minutes to get off.
So you're gonna have to get off in 5 minutes or it's gonna close you out?
Yeah,
is
I
that
just,
what it said?
I just got off. Evidently.
Okay, now I should be able. I just synchronized my Skyrim, so it should come up, right? My mod should.
It should. Check in your. Open up Skyrim, but don't click play. Like, open up that small
Yeah, I already checked data files, it's in there, and it is checked.
Okay. I didn't know you knew that. I didn't know it until you told me about it. One of us has internet connection, internet connection problems, because I just saw on the Skype. It's probably you.
Say it's
you. Why? Why is it me?
Because we had very many problems, right? Okay, I'm just going to cancel my entire stream because it's like closing for me. Trying for my Elder Scrolls to shut down before I freaking shut down Steam. What the crap? So I can't play any game I've downloaded, anything I've downloaded from the workshop, unless I'm hooked up to the internet, right?
I guess so, it has to synchronize. Unless you somehow get the files off of the Steam Workshop, which you don't, which you can't. I think the mod off of Steam Workshops don't go on your actual computer. Yeah. It's on Steam.
Okay, I will load this up and see, maybe if I load in-game one time and it synchronizes it, maybe I can then just get out of it and it'll work or something. Maybe. I don't know.
But it showed up to Cave, didn't it? The cave was there, but you couldn't go in?
Yeah, there was a cave there, but I couldn't do that. Okay, now I'm loading back in. I'm in the location it says to go. There's the cave. I can't do that. It says Dragonborn Palace, but I don't see nothing here.
You could try reloading that area.
I could try fast traveling to Dragon Palace, couldn't I?
You could, but if it's in the same area, it may not work.
So I fast traveled, but standing right where the palace should be. This is essentially what I'm saying, I think. There's like nothing here. All there is a little marker on my mini map and a little marker on my thing, but I've not seen no palace or nothing.
You should contact that person. Tell him it's messed up.
Tried.
Yeah. Hooray, Mr. Button, share games is now available to you. Why would it even do that anyway?
It's just how it is, man. It's just making sure that we can't get a game that's loud while I'm playing. We both try to play on it. Essentially, I'll say.
I mean, it's on my computer. I should be able to play it without any problem, but. It has to be connected to Steam and everything, and stupid.
Yeah. It doesn't bother me to go offline with this game, though.
We're getting back in the game, audience. That should probably stop. How long have I been playing?
Well, we've been on this call for an hour and 12 minutes, so you've been playing for at least 2 hours or more.
What?
I would say so.
But we've been on the call for 1 hour.
Because I don't have no guests to eat, remember? And I hung up.
The crossbow seems to be working fine now, but I don't know why. Why did it fail last time?
Oh.
It was failing like so many times, and now it's just wanting to work. Now what kind of crap is that? That doesn't make any sense at all. Probably a mod for that.
Probably is.
Dang, Dot, you didn't even hit me. Maybe you shouldn't walk so slow. Man, you stay away from me. I swear, you stay away from me! Aw, man. Ran out. That's what I hate about battle weapons, it runs out. Well, my friend has lost internet connection. Let's see, It is, but it's destroyed. It's glitch.
Which one?
When you always see your cursor. your mouth.
Yeah, I usually just read Lost Scour and I get rid of it.
That's annoying.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna jump off this cliff and destroy your soul.
I've already got your soul, Drake.
But I'm a Dremora. I am a soul.
Nope, I don't got it. It's in my soul crystal.
But I'm an evil soul.
Yeah, that's why you're in a black soul crystal and I've got you locked away in a dungeon.
But I bought Dremora War Soul.
Yeah, I got like you locked away now.
Let's just see about that.
Suit yourself.
Okay. You're really annoying me. This girl. I hate it when you're using archery up close. They always dodge. Easily. How do they know it's coming? Are they scripted to know?
Probably. Or maybe I just told them how to dodge it, right?
I'm gonna come over there and destroy your soul.
We'll do that. Your soul is already locked away. Only I know where it is. How are you gonna get your soul back if you destroy me?
I don't know. I'll figure it out. After I do it. Bandits suck at fighting. Bandits suck, period. Well, you missed. You know how to fight? Nah. Come on, Bandit. I should really stop playing. But it's so hard. So what are you doing?
Looking at mods. The Dexus. They got a lot more mods than the war.
I hate
you know what I mean.
I hate installing the Nexus mods.
Why?
They put their mods in a lot of them put their mods in a file that you have to like a .rar file.
Yeah.
And some other files that you have to that you can't open with normal means. have to install.
Wait, you need like a password or something?
No, like, you have to install something to open it. Stuff like WinRAR and 7-Zip. And it's stupid. Have you never done it before?
No. I've looked at Nexus mods, I've just never installed it.
Well, it's hard. Why is it that this Deja Crossbow works now? It doesn't make any sense. Do you have an explanation? Dang it, stop missing that goat. And go, stop moving. Come back here. Stupid goat.
How do you get the Nexus mod manager?
Oh, you can't. You had to install it manually. And in order to install anything off of Nexus, in order to download anything off of Nexus, you have to create an account.
Yeah, but it says on here I could install this pretty easy with a Nexus mod manager, so just put it in there myself.
Yeah, but you'd have to be premium to install the thing. To use the mod manager. Dang it, come on, I'm so close to level 20. I'm so close. I can get my crossbow, but I won't be able to get my bolts when I... That sucks. Oh well, I don't care. What is your deal, spell? Now works like a charm. I wonder if anyone is watching me.
Don't know.
I highly doubt it. Who would ever watch me? I suck.
Don't suck. Yeah, Mr. Barbuns are out here.
No one's ever.
Mr. Barbuns, butter the buns.
No one's ever gonna watch me.
Yeah, well, if you keep. Playing, like, if you have a certain schedule and you keep that schedule and you play for at least
4 or 5 hours a day, you should be fine. I'm only able to plan weekends. Of course, the schedule on the on my
so
Twitch.
Can I make a free account on Nexus?
You can.
How?
You can. So that's it.
It says.
Look. Are you in the bank with all the boxes?
Yeah, it just told me just to click create account without checking anything.
Yeah. You can do that. You don't have to be premium. such a surprise guy trying to get to me. Oh, wait a minute. This bandit probably has a key.
Probably. You should do.
I don't even know where I am.
What continent is Japan in? Japan? That was easy.
How do you know? What if it's in Tokyo?
Tokyo is in Japan, man. Japan ain't in Tokyo.
I know, just seeing if you know that.
It's that I got wrong. How the crap did I get it wrong? What is Bob Dylan's last name? Dylan?
Your mama.
Duh. My mama. How's it my mama?
Your mama. Ate a cow. Oh, dang it.
So you say my mama's as big as a cow?
No. Saying she ain't a cow.
I see. I say she's as big as a cow is what I'm saying, because if she ain't a cow, I would say she's as big as a cow. Does she eat the whole cow, is what I'm wondering.
Over the course of a few years.
Over the course of a few years. But how could she eat one cow
over the course of a few years? She should be able to
eat that cow within a month. But you
say
she don't eat good?
This conversation's going bad for me. What would be nicer?
That's for you to find out.
She doesn't eat very good?
Are you saying that you'd rather see her starve to death than you would to see her as big as a cow? Is that what you're telling me, Drake?
No. No, I'm just... No. That's not what I'm saying. You should see this David crossbow. It's awesome.
So you would try to see her as big as a cow. Is that what you're saying now?
Oh, no, you're trying to... You're trying to...
Why don't you make up your mind? Which one is it?
You're trying to turn everything on me. Either way, I get bad. Either way, it's bad. I'm avoiding the question. I'm avoiding the question.
You're avoiding the question. So you're avoiding my mother. Is that what you're saying now?
Oh, God.
You're avoiding my mother because she's an amazing cow. She don't
look good. No. That's not it. That's not it.
Then what is it, Drake?
I did not know your mother. There we go.
But you say you don't know her because you're ignoring her? Because she's a busy cow and she don't eat good?
No! Oh, no. No matter what I say, this is gonna be bad.
So, wait. So you want to say, is that what you just said?
What?
Tell her on you.
No, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything.
just kidding with you, Jerry.
You don't even know me. You don't know who you're talking about.
Oh, we know where she is, though. It's not very valid.
You don't know where she is?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Why not? Do you know your mother? Do you know who your mother
is? I know who she is. I've seen her a few times, but other than that, I don't know where she is, what she's doing, or anything like that.
Why not? Who do you? Where do you live? Your grandma's?
You know where I live. Right.
Your grandma's?
Yeah.
Why do you not live there? Why don't you live with your mother or dad?
Well, my dad lives at my grandma's house. She's in a nursing home now, and but mom, I don't know where she is.
Dang it, stop dodging. So, are you playing anything right now?
No, I'm downloading this, Dragon Lord Estate.
You know it's gonna be hard to install stuff like that. What file is it? What type of file is it?
.esp.
Oh. It's not .rar? Okay, good. And you don't have anything to worry about.
I'm just waiting for it to actually let me download it. It's not letting me freaking go to the freaking download place. Keep sending me back up to... It keeps sending me right back up to the top of the screen every time I click files.
When you click files, it should highlight files now, right?
It brought up the files earlier, but then I created an account. And I logged in, and it's just been weird.
You have failed your test. And in your badge.
But my badge is made of butter.
Well, it's gotta be consumed. We're running low on food, and that's the only food we have.
But it needs to be put on the toasty buns.
Alright, put it on the line. I'm kidding, you better not. I'm doing it myself.
I have not put it on the toasty buns around the world, Drake. There is no stopping Mr. Merbots.
Dang. You know, Mr. John, people are gonna make we're gay.
Okay, so I got the file. Then I just need to put it in my game directory, so.
I don't care what people think about us.
I really don't care, yeah.
If they don't like us, if they don't like us, they can just leave. Right? You hear me? I always wonder sometimes, it just gets real silent.
Well, when I get busy, I'm actually kind of concentrating, I just get silent.
Oh my god, I hate to found more. You dare dodge me? Stop dodging me. I have terrible aim.
Okay, let's see if I can get the palace. Not the palace, but the estate now.
You know how to install it, right?
Yeah, I did. Drake, you know how I am with computers. I'm good at doing this kind of stuff.
Okay, here's... I'm just gonna confirm. It needs to be in a data
in
file.
In a data file. Then make sure...
Is it letting you on?
Yeah, it was telling me that there was some data that won't be showing up. That was because it deleted the Dragonborn palace. I deleted that out of my game. And then I added Dragonborn Lord something into it. Okay, now I'll figure out where this place is going to be.
Wow, you didn't even do it? You didn't even figure out where it is?
It didn't tell me where it was. At all.
That is stupid. Must be a retarded person. Well, that's mean, but... Really? I hate Drummer Ruins. Too big.
I love them.
They're too big. I have better things to do.
That's why I love those, because they're so big, man.
I have better things to do, but I have quests to do. I have a whole lot of other quests to do than just going around a Drummer Ruin. You know?
Not really, because I love them. I love them rooms.
Really? It really, surprises me how well they can tell where you're standing. The Falmore.
Yeah.
That would not happen.
I hate the Falmore.
What about the people? What about the Snow Elves?
Snow Elves are locked down. It's not very many. They haven't left though.
You kill one of them, and then there's only one left. Did you know if you, do the melee attack fast enough after you reloaded the crossbow, you get the same amount of damage and the same sound as you do with shooting them.
Didn't know that.
And you don't even lose a crossbow bolt. It's a glitch, really, but it's pretty cool. Pretty cool glitch. Kind of cheating. I don't care. I cheat all the time.
Even on the girls?
Hi. No. No. Girls, I do not cheat. Oh, great. Oh, good. Okay, finally, it stopped. Good lord. But that button was going to be glitched forever. It kept going. Did you hear it?
Yeah.
Well, you did it. You made it keep going. With your butter.
Yay!
You slobbered butter all over it and it kept going. Battleborn Estate. Probably somewhere. Probably somewhere in Skyrim.
Battleborn Farm.
I'll give you a hint. It's probably somewhere in Skyrim.
Oh, hard, right? I don't know. It's to White Run. I found the farms.
I have no idea where it would be. I don't have the bangs, so I don't know where. Dude. Ah. Fang. No, forget this found more crap. I don't really want it. Why would I ever want it? I don't know if I found one at all. It sucks. Ooh, pick up the phone again. Pick up Skype. Come on. He quit. Well.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Hang up or what?
No, your ring failed. Obviously.
Well, I had to do fine. It wasn't my internet problem. It wasn't an internet problem with me.
I wonder if I'm still streaming. Because if it has to do with me, then that would be bad. I wonder if I'm still streaming at
all.
Yeah,
you are?
What? I don't know. No, I said I don't know. I hope I am. If not, I'm still recording, which is good. So I'll still be able to put it all on YouTube, but... You know...
Yeah.
I finally got level 20.
I'm level 36 right now.
And I'm still better than you.
Told
you which way to go?
Yeah, it told me to find the Battleborn Estate, and then go northeast or northwest. I can't remember which one. But I just found their farm, so I guess that would be considered the estate.
I guess, but I'm not entirely certain.
Sure.
Not entirely sure. You could look it up on Google.
We're kind of in the game, though. So I can't do that. Well, I could do that through Steam, couldn't
I? I don't know. I think it's control plus something.
Yeah, it's control tab.
I was gonna say control up, but that wouldn't work.
Well, it's control tab.
That's stupid. That's a button for sneak. They shouldn't use a button that has a game thing. That's used in a game. Fail factor 1,000,000. Okay. If you hit me one more time, I'm gonna kick. God dang it. Catch me! I dare you! I dare you to catch me! I can't do anything! Be nice. Be very nice to me. Maybe it's somewhere.
I think I found it.
Are you sure?
Oh, I see like a big house on top of like a hill that I've never seen before. And I don't see nothing on my radar up there though. But it seems like a giant house on top of a giant freaking cliff hill thing.
Are you sure it's not Whiterun?
I'm not really completely positive it ain't Whiterun, no. I'm gonna freaking go around it here. It could be Whiterun, yeah. It kinda does look like a dragon's, what's it called?
Reach.
Yeah.
Dragon's Reach.
Yeah, now that I get over here on this side.
Dragon's Reach?
Yeah, it is. I got over here to another side where I can see better, and yeah, that's Dragon Ridge. It's White Run.
You could have figured that out by just looking at your map, too.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to find this location, and I'm not having any luck.
Did you try the internet?
No, I don't want to do that. I kind of want to find out alone.
Well, that's never gonna... Well, that's just gonna... It's just gonna take forever.
My game is lagging now, though. Because I got this mod in there.
Well, that shouldn't mean it's working, but it's not. Even more northeast. How far did you go?
Quite a ways.
You know northeast is your right, right?
Yes. Yes, Drake, I know northeast is to my right, and I know you think my mother's as big as a cow and doesn't eat well.
Oh god! Is that my game? That can't be my game. I just heard a dragon.
Yeah, that's your game, cuz you can't hear my game, remember?
That can't be. I haven't done the main quest. There's no way. I love my horse.
I'm gonna feel so stupid if it's this place right here that you can see right from the farm. Now it's daytime and I can see this place.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
It's for the past. Dead oaks on dead roots. Let's stay there.
You should
oh,
see.
Oh, my mercy, I found it.
Here comes my first visitor.
Oh, cool.
The Museum of the Mythic. Yes. Why don't you come in? You can run. Let's talk inside.
I'm gonna get my crossbow. After I find the freaking pieces.
Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss.
That's gonna take a while, isn't it?
I got my own bird, oh my mercy.
What?
I got my own, carriage, and he can take me anywhere I want to go. He can take me to Dragon Bridge and everywhere.
Well, you can do that. Yeah, well, you can do that in Hearthfire, too.
Well, I'm talking about if I go to, like, White Run or anywhere, and I get one of them and try to go to those places you can't, you can go to the main cities.
Yeah, I know, but in Hearthfire, they have carriages, too, that you can get for your house, and they do the same thing.
Well, I ain't found them, okay? Yeah, I've got this estate. I'm fixing to go in and see what it looks like. So, where you got me, since you got my library on Steam, can you see my screenshots?
Notice the insignia.
An oblivion gate.
No. A key symbol of Meru's
Dagon. I'm not on the vein yet. I'm on the game. I can't tell.
I was just saying, where you download the game from me if it would show up or not.
I don't know.
Wow. I've got my own statues and they can walk. They do their own walking. Oh, they quit moving.
That's
they
fine.
They are moving.
Maybe rug.
That burnt paper is all that remains of the fatal mystery of Xarxes. A blasphemous spoken by Meru's Dagon himself. It's said that in Mancup, the commentaries on the mystery of Xarxes were written
Moon's
by
Dagon the sucks.
Okay. Lankar Camera.
Okay. He's gonna kill me. Oh, I can't hear me though.
He can hear me.
What? I don't know.
I can hear you, but I don't know if he can hear you.
Yeah, he probably can. I'm taking all his books. Did you ever take all his stuff?
Take what stuff?
All his books.
Oh, I always take books that I see. If I see a book and I don't have it, I always take it.
Like the Mythic Dawn books. Why not?
Because I just don't. I have lots of books, but I usually pick up a book if I see it, but I don't think I ever saw that book or ever picked it up.
It's in the museum.
Maybe, I don't know.
The Mythic Dawn Museum?
Okay, you need to get on Nexus and download this mod.
Why?
Because you need to see it. It's... I like this house. I think you would like this house, too. You would love this house, I believe.
Did you have any question? A little... One of the... That was almost 150 years ago. At least two. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you. The red, it's held, the Mythic Dawn worship Dagon. It's news we hid, but I'll see everyone in town. They were worth the myth, all that remains of the infamous. Ah, Dagon.
Oh, wow, I get one of these guys.
The Septim Dynasty, and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel.
I'll let you, I'll just let you download it and look at it yourself, man. It's, I like this place. I really do like this place. Oh, my mercy. Wow. Yeah, that's sweet right there.
Okay, you're gonna need to tell me or I'm just gonna... What is it? Come on.
No, you're gonna have to download it yourself and look, man. You got the internet. I really do like this place. Oh, I got more shrine. Oh, that's cool too.
Okay, see, I am still alive. I am still alive and recording. Okay.
Okay.
Well, guys, that's been a very long stream. Don't know if anyone's watching. I've been going on for 3 hours and 25 minutes. What?
See you guys.
See ya.
But,
see ya guys.